Hallelujah. Thank you so much, Kenyans. Thank you so much. I want to give a word to the nation of Kenya and especially to the intercessors. This is a prophecy the Lord gave me through the night. I want us to deal with it before it comes to manifest in the nation of Kenya. And in the evening around 3 o'clock, the Lord opened my eyes and I saw a big land. It is about this nation of Kenya. I saw a field and it was a dry field, and the field started opening up. You know, like when something is boiling, the soil was boiling and it opened. And when it opened, horses started jumping out of that hole. Horses, some horses were written death, others battle, war, blood. There were horses. What surprised me is that they were not black horses. They were white horses, but these horses had names on them, tags on them, battle, war, you know? It was not white, it was not black, it was not red horse, it was white horses. And they were jumping all over, coming out from the hole, from the pit where it was dug by the power. I don't know what power dug it. And I started seeing intercessors and I was telling them, we have delayed our prayers as intercessors. If we prayed, this will not have happened. Let us arrest the horses. You know, I'm seeing it. Let us arrest the horses because they will finish people. Then we started praying. And when I came out of my vision, the Lord spoke to me and said, daughter, pray for 2021, the month of November, to 2022, the month of November. Praise the name of the Lord. And I feel I need to speak it boldly in this nation so that intercessors, we wake up and pray for the nation of Kenya. Because if we do not pray, the month of November 2021 to November 2022, it shall not be well in this nation. God bless you as we pray. Spread this message. Wake up, Kenyans, and let us pray in the name of Jesus. Remember the word of God says in Proverbs chapter 5:23, that he shall die without instruction, and in the generation of his folly, he shall go astray. Instruction is what we need, and God has given to us. Let us wake up and let us pray. When you go to Job 36 and verses 12, the Bible is telling us the same thing. Let us read it. Let me read it for you, because we have to pray. Reading it and praying so that you don't say that this woman is just giving us things. Amen. But if we obey not, they shall perish by the sword, and they shall die without knowledge. Let Job 36, 12 and Proverbs 5:23 not happen to us. Wake up and pray in Jesus' name. Amen.